Bale's on the turn. They're off. Between horses, that's T. Stewart for the early lead to Philibus on the outside. Promise along the rail with Storm and Norm. Into that first turn, Promise leads T. Stewart up on the outside. Second, Storm and Norm is third, Philibus fourth. In fifth, Fox Valley Warlock, the Midnight Eagle, and Cardamon Leo. They go over to the quarter mile with T. Stewart leading up on the outside to Philibus, the quarter, 28-2. It's Philibus to the top, racing in second, T. Stewart in third position, Promise racing in fourth, the Storm and Norm, Fox Valley Warlock is fifth, in sixth, the Midnight Eagle, the trailing horse, Cardamon Leo, field of seven, goes into the half mile pole. The leader by a length now is the Philibus. T. Stewart is second up on the outside. Promise is third, racing in fourth. Goes Fox Valley Warlock on the outside. That's Promise up sharply to challenge Philibus for the lead. Fox Valley Warlock is third, racing in fourth. T. Stewart on the outside, the Midnight Eagle fifth, Storm and Norm out there sixth, trailing the field of the three quarters, Cardamon Leo. It's Promise, the leader, a half length on the inside, racing in second position, the Philibus in the lane, Promise on the outside, Philibus on the inside, Fox Valley Warlock is third, moving up to be fourth, comes T. Stewart. It's Promise, the leader, along the inside, Philibus on the outside, Fox Valley Warlock. Number one, Promise.